when you're doing throw delays or longer delays on vocals, a couple things. Make sure you EQ them. You don't need a lot of that high end or low end. It just makes it muddy or too crispy or hissy. Also, mute it when they're done singing or talking or whatever, or praying, because that's weird to have amen, amen, amen. Also, set it to the sync tempo of the song, so that way you're not fiddling with it while the song is going on. It helps a lot.